Hey guys, it's Chris, aka The Throwback Drummer. Welcome to another episode of Chris Reacts, the series where I react to various drummers from our drum community and hope to spread the word of their channels. If you like this series, please give me a thumbs up, comment down below what you think of today's featured drummer, and also my reaction, and if you haven't yet, subscribe to my channel. So today's featured drummer is Bruce Baxter. Bruce is an incredible guy, a great friend to our drum community. I've been in touch with him for a while. We're going to be having a collab coming very, very soon. Stay tuned for that. It's going to be a lot of fun. And this cover that I'm going to be reacting to is Bob Seger's Old Time Rock and Roll. This is actually titled Bruce is Back Improvising. Bruce took a little brief hiatus from playing and doing covers for his own personal reasons. I'm glad everything's going great, Bruce. We're glad to have you back. So, yeah, I'm really curious to see how this goes. I love this song. Such a classic, but I love to see covers, especially improvising, because as we all know, if we've heard Old Time Rock and Roll, it is a pretty basic rock beat. So there's a lot of room for improvisation. So I'm really curious to see what Bruce does with this one. I'll be leaving a link to Bruce's channel below. Head over to his channel, like his videos, comment on his videos, subscribe to his channel, show him some love. And without further ado, let's get into this. There he is. How much fun he's having already. There you go. Nice, Bruce. Ride that hi-hat. I'm going to pause for a real quick second. So I've been watching Bruce for a very long time, and I love his style. I love how precise he is. And this is improvising, but he is really, he's paying tribute to the original song. He's keeping that beat solid, but he's throwing in his own little improvised rolls and fills, like, you know, those riding of the hi-hats, those extra fills in there. They're really, really cool. And plus, I want to see if it pans out and shows a little bit more of his set, because his kit is so unique and I love it. I love what he did to these Rolands, because he's actually shown in his videos before his hybrid kit with the mixed modules, the expanded Roland V drums, but also on top of that, his ride cymbal is probably my favorite because of his story behind it. It's actually a hybrid of his uncle's ride cymbal, his uncle who played the drums, and he modified it to work with an electronic kit, but also he it's just the way that he actually has it polished on one side, but, you know, kept the original finish on the other. So it's, and he worded it perfectly on one of his interviews where he is honoring his uncle and then bringing it into the modern era. It is so cool. I really applaud Bruce for that do-it-yourself type of style. So let's check out more. He's got that nice splash in the middle too. I love that. He updated his drum room too. Look at all that stuff in the background. I love it. I have very minimal sound value, so. Ooh. Ooh, I love that. Ooh, what was that effect on the side there that I used? Almost sounded like an open hi-hat, but really nice. Oh, it's my favorite part of the song for the drums. Yes, you gotta have the cowbells in there. Nice. Feels little triplets on the toms. I love this. Need the more cowbell. Riding that cowbell, like had those little patterns going on. I like that. Nice, Bruce. Oh, welcome back, my friend. Welcome back, Bruce. So that was Bruce Baxter and his cover of Bob Seger's Old Time Rock and Roll. Really, really amazing stuff there, buddy. Like I said before, I love that song and how there's a lot of room for improvisation for it because of the straight rock beat to it, which is really cool. So yeah, I mean, that was really cool. And I love his throw more of the cowbell in there too. I thought that was really cool too. Yeah, I'm glad to see that he's back. Looking forward to a lot more covers from you, Bruce. So we'll be in touch when that collab is going to be coming very, very soon. So everybody, I hope you like this reaction to Bruce Baxter. Head over to his channel, link in the description below. Like I said, like his videos, comment on his videos, subscribe to his channel, share his videos, show him some love, and make sure you leave a comment down below on this video. Show me what you think. And until the next reaction, you guys take care.